as a baritone it would be. Now the same would be as a countertenor.
Ha ha ha.